What?
Back at y'all with yet another video.
This the real one, baby.
I'm telling you,
Chi-Town stand up.
Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's Jerdy Kid back at y'all with yet another video, with yet another sneaker review. And on today's episode, I'm gonna show y'all some heat, some fuego, and some flames. First and foremost, before I go into depth and in detail about the sneaker I have right here on this episode, I just gotta thank my little brother, Christopher. Thank you so much for letting me talk about your sneakers on yet another video. Thank you so much, bro. I appreciate you. You're the GOAT. Woo! Yo, the sneakers I have right here right now are the Air Jordan 11 Bred that released December 14th. This year in 2019, by far the hottest drop in 2019. Seriously, y'all, I ain't gonna lie to y'all.
He ain't lying.
This sneaker right here retail for $220, and for $220, it's worth it. The Bred 11s released six times in 1996, 2001, 2008 in a DMP pack, 2012, 2015, but the one in 2015 was the low top Bred 11, and now in 2019. Whew. The Bred 11s is the most iconic sneaker to be ever made because Michael Jordan and the Chicago Bulls went 72-10, and they won the NBA championship in the 1995-1996 NBA season.
The Chicago Bulls have won the 95-96 NBA championship. And the presentation of the championship trophy in just a moment. An emotional moment for Michael Jordan.
As I was stating earlier, this is not my pair. This is my little brother's pair, and I appreciate him so much. But I missed out on this sneaker. I'm hurt. I tried on Nike. I even tried to go into the stores and get them, but I missed out. I really did. And I'm hurt because I'm looking at them like, oh shoot, I'm doing a sneaker review on a sneaker that's not even mine. I'm mad. He wears size 9.5 and Air Jordan 11s. And y'all know how I do a sneaker review on each episode, but today I cannot squeeze my foot in a 9.5. I'm not even gonna try it. I do not want no coins, no bunions. Nah, I'm good. I'm good on that. But this is such an iconic sneaker. I love this sneaker. And if you a sneakerhead, you gotta have this sneaker in your collection. And for the people that didn't get their pair out there, yo, don't forget y'all got StockX and the Gold app and plenty of other sites out there y'all can get your hands on Air Jordans, the Bred 11s. I'm trying to say the whole name, the Bred 11s. But but the two sources I'm just gonna recommend is StockX and the Gold app. That's what I trust. So y'all can try other websites, but I'm just gonna recommend StockX and the Gold for y'all. Yo, let the kid know how y'all feel about this year's Bred 11. Which one was better to y'all, 2012 or the 2019 pair? Did you cop? Did you miss out? Let me know in the comments down below. Talk to the kid. Talk to Jerry the Kid. On today's episode, there will be no on feet. I just said I'm not squeezing my foot in a 9.5, and I'm so serious. I'm not gonna do that. And my little brother will be pissed if I even try, because he's gonna be like, yo, bro, you a 10.5. Don't play yourself. But oh my goodness, this sneaker is beautiful, yo. This is a beautiful sneaker. The Bred 11s, you cannot go wrong. The 23 in the back. Woo, I can't wait to get my pair. All I gotta do is just save up my money. Just be patient. Just be patient, like my man Damn D say. Just be patient. Be patient. man, you just really gotta be patient out here in the sneaker game, yo. You're not gonna get every release, but all you could do is just be like, hey man, I'm gonna save my money. future, I could get them. That's my mindset right now on this sneaker in particularly. I love it, yo. Anyways, Dirty the Kid is out. And I'll be back at y'all with yet another video soon. I love y'all. Peace.
Holy moly, 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 shorty asking me for Molly. Yeah, shaking big, fucking Ricky Bobby. Meet me in the telly in the lobby. Nah, we ain't gotta tell nobody. Holy moly, 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 shorty asking me for Molly. Yeah, shaking big, fucking Ricky Bobby.